How to improve VPN connection stability on Android for NordLayer. In this article, you will learn what might be the reason for connectivity issues on your Android device and how to fix them. There are many factors involved in making a VPN connection, example your VPN app settings, network settings, other software, type of network, home, public, mobile data, etc. Therefore, it could be that something on your system might not be compatible with NordLayer default settings and cause connectivity issues. If you notice the connection being unstable on your Android device after connecting to NordLayer service, here is what you should try first: try a different protocol. You will find three protocols available in the NordLayer application for Android. To change it, head to Settings-VPN Protocol. Change it from Automatic to Open VPN, UDP. If that does not help, try Open VPN, TCP, and IKF2 protocols. Turn off battery saving mode. Battery saving mode disables many systems on the phone, including some networking functions. Since there are many different Android OS versions, this setting might appear in a different location. But most often, you will find it if you go to your phone settings and check battery settings. If battery saver or any similar function is on, try disabling it. Disable potentially interfering apps. Some apps might have taken over network controls on your device. This can sometimes interfere with NordLayer connection. This applies to antivirus software, other VPNs, firewalls, and file sharing apps. If you have any of those, try disabling it. Then reboot your device and see if the connection gets any better. Switch to a different network. Connectivity issues might be network specific. This often happens if the internet service provider applies some kind of restrictions on its network. To see if that is the case, try to check if connectivity issues remain while connected to a different network. You can easily do that on your Android device by switching from Wi-Fi to a mobile data network or vice versa. Try other server locations. For various reasons, like server load or technical issues on the server, one location might provide a more stable connection than others. Connect to a different country to see if that makes a difference. Restart your device. Even though it may sound too simple, resetting your device will give you a fresh start. Disable the IPv6. IPv6 is a networking system that some internet networks might have. NordLayer does not yet support IPv6, so if you have it on your network, connectivity issues may arise. Reset network settings. As a last resort, we suggest resetting your device's network settings. In order to do that on a Linux device, you can follow our separate guide.